Well, Thomas, once again, it's good to see you. Now, I know I don't comment on all your videos, but I do push like, and I do give you the very odd video response. Now, I just saw this video, your blog. I'm sorry what's going on about clip bombing, that you can't seem to get rid of it, but my friend, it does happen. I've been clip bombed. I ain't got my channel deleted. But I carried on. If I could have carried on with my old channel, I would have. But YouTube deleted the whole thing. If you don't start a new channel, which is good, start fresh like I did with this channel. That's the main thing. But keep your old channel, the one that you are don't give up, as a spare. Because by the time you probably go back to it, the person hopefully will be gone. I will still subscribe to you if you want me to, and I will also still give you the video responses. But no matter what you do in the future, my friend, I wish you all the best. Until next time, take care.